Hey everyone, the Black Queen here, the host of Queen Reacts, and today I'm going to be getting to a pretty short video here. This is my reaction to, what's it called? KDF Popstar's SFM Recreation. I don't know what KDA Popstars is. I have no substance to go off of this. I know it's going to be an SFM video. This is by the Red Ace of Spades, and that's pretty much why I'm doing this, because I'm familiar with the channel. And, I've seen this to be, praised or whatever. I don't really have anything to go off of this, so let's just get right into it. About 3 minutes and 11 seconds, sorry, I'm coughing. I might be coughing throughout the video a bit. Wait. Maybe. Alright, so let's get this started in 3, 2, 1, play. Okay, I know this. Body Monster, World of the City. Okay, yeah, I know this song. I mean, from Point of Anthology. Already great. Turn this down, the flesh is very high. I sense it. I like the neon effects from it, though. Really striking to watch. The smooth animation. There's some rare dash too before you rare dash. Alright, yeah, that was a very great video. I kind of guessed it would probably be a PMV sort of thing. And I wasn't familiar with, I wouldn't think I was familiar with the actual song itself. What I am familiar with was the instrumental portion of it, of which was hilariously remixed with All Star. And I know that because of Ponies the Anthology 7. So, yeah, I guess I do have some sort of context going into this. But everything else, no idea. Not sure if it's referencing anything, if it's based off of a series or something. or I don't know, maybe it's even based off of the artists themselves. Is the artist KDA? It sounded like maybe a Japanese electronic artist band. I don't know, singer, but yeah, it was very well animated. I love the neon effects. I love the costume designs that they had for Sunset, Rainbow, Twilight, and Rarity. Rarity had those glasses, which were pretty nice. And yeah, Rainbow had that glowing mask, which I thought was pretty cool. And then, there's a reactor on YouTube for like in the fandom that has a mask that's like that, I'm guessing, or at least similar to that kind of concept. So yeah, pretty good video. Not really sure what else to say about it, but yeah, very fluid animation, solid coloring and visuals, and the dancing I thought was pretty interesting. Yeah, that's about all I have to say. So I'll enjoy the commentary. God bless you, safe, and have a nice day. And as always, goodbye.